Thanks for clicking on Maine's total weather forecast video. Tuesday is going to be definitely a cold day. We're going to be talking about a breeze, a mix of sun and clouds with maybe a snow shower in the mountains, but a good 10 to 15 degrees off that thermometer compared to what we saw on your Monday. Now we get into the winds. They'll be up there through your Tuesday, about 20 to 25 miles per hour in those gusts. And again, that snow shower chance will be greatest in the mountains. Not a big deal, but don't be surprised to see maybe a few flakes in the air throughout the day, just adding to that feel of early winter. By Wednesday, though, we are in ample sunshine for just about everybody. Your highs for your Tuesday will be in the 20s to near 30 north of Route 2, south of Route 2, in the middle and upper 30s. That'll do it, but a bit of a wind chill because of the breeze. Then ample sunshine Wednesday, Thursday, some showers on Friday, and maybe another storm system on the other side of the weekend.